his health really started to deteriorate, and he was brought into the hospital maybe 3 or 4 times in that. And they'd always release him into my care, no matter how sick he was. So I started my search to get him into a VA-approved facility. And of course, the first place I went was Boulder City. They told me that they couldn't accept him because he was a danger to other patients. And I thought that was strange because he wasn't. They said I could reapply in another 90 days, so that took up an awful lot of time. Meanwhile, he's getting sicker and sicker and sicker. So finally, after being moved 4 times, they put him into another rehab place, which was very expensive. And then one day they told me, well, he's used up all of his Medicare benefits. So I started looking. I went to every agency. I went to the VA, and they moved me on. They kept asking me for this paper or that paper. I would produce it, and then they'd move me on to another agency. It was a terrible bureaucracy, terrible. Finally, I went to the Veterans Transition Center, who had helped me in the past, and they said, look, the only place that's going to be able to help you is Senator Heller's office. Well, my expectations were pretty low, but I called on Friday. They saw me on Monday. On Tuesday, had the name of a person at the VA, and within 60 hours, my husband was moved into a VA facility, approved VA facility, into hospice. We had a couple of really good days together. I remember one day I was sitting by the bed crying, and it was like he was normal. He sat up and he said, Helena, don't cry. Everything's going to be all right. And then 8 days later, after getting to the facility, he passed away. I am so grateful to Senator Heller because he made the last part of his life quiet, comfortable, and free. My experience with Senator Heller was like a miracle. He did what government is supposed to do for the citizens of a country in a republic. He helped me.